Hey, it's a big day for former Red Sox ace Curt Schilling. His video game company, 38 Studios, is debuting its first game, Kingdoms of Amalur: Reckoning, to the public in Boston. We've been reporting 38 Studios is in the process of relocating to Rhode Island after securing a $75 million loan guarantee from the state. They'll be based at One Empire Plaza in Providence. Eyewitness News has a crew at the big debut. We'll have much more for you on this big event for Curt coming up on Eyewitness News Live at 5.